If you're facing this problem after clicking security health, just blank. I've tried many ways to fix this, but didn't work. I've done clean installation of Windows, and this is after I log in, still showing blank screen. The only way that did work for me is this. Go and search for security health setup.zip, download this file. Make sure it's run as administrator, then open, and voila, it's working. Let me know if this way works also for you. Peace.